Hello guys, welcome to PJP Beyblade, and today I am going to show the future titles and plot of Beyblade Burst DB episodes 26 to 29. But before that, make sure to like and subscribe for more future videos. First, we have the episode 26 entitled Onigashima Summit Battle. It is coming on September 17, 2021. And the plot for this episode is Bell jumps the airship with a glider and landed at the peak of Onigashima. What awaits him is Louis Shirosagi's castle. Sparks that scatter every time. Longinus is intense. If you launch an attack, Belial will also have a stronger blow. So in this episode is the battle of Perfect Belial and Guilty Longinus. Who do you think will win? Comment down below. For the episode 27, it is entitled Floating Demon King's Great Advance. It is going to be released in September 24, 2021. And this is what's going to happen in this episode. The Dynamite Battle Tour has ended. Wakia is now going to announce the MVP, and the selected blader was Rashad Goodman. Bell wasn't satisfied and he disputed the election. After a few while, a battle with a person called Shadowverse was decided. So we don't know something about this Shadowverse, and make sure to comment if what are your predictions for this episode. For the episode 28 entitled Aerial Battle, Dynamite Battle is going to be released on October 1. For this episode, the aerial battle with the guy called Shadowverse will happen. There is a high chance of Belial getting destroyed this time. Lastly, we have the episode 29 entitled The Resurrection of the Demon King. It is going to be released on the 8th of October, and no plot was given. But based from this title, Bell will evolve Belial after getting destroyed maybe, and there is going to be a new Belial evolution, and it is rumored to be called Dangerous Belial. And that is all for this video. If you have any reactions or comments, make sure to put it down below, and also like and subscribe for more future updates. Thank you.